Good day, everybody. I've signed up to do another show in January. It is September now, so I have some time. I've reworked my rig a little. I'm now on Linux. Yay. Well, I gave up on Windows 10, and this hardware, for some reason, on OS 10 has about twice the latency, so I'm going to try it with just the same old laptop running Linux. What else can I tell you? I've redone my spectral hold to be more of a smear. I'm trying it with the footboard right next to the hi-hat pedal, so maybe I can use both at the same time. I'm going to try it with an acoustic guitar this time, see how that goes. Though I suspect a lot of it I will plug it in. You'll probably hear the noise from that. I guess, let's give this a shot and see how it works. Just might as well try out the smear now. Thank you.
fuck?
Having these interruptions, so
thank you.
I'm just going to give up right now and figure out if I can sort out this hardware issue. Maybe I should try another USB cable, since I had one that worked worse than this. In theory, there could be one better, but maybe it's the hardware, maybe it's the system. Maybe I won't even post this anywhere. It's depressing. Okay, goodbye.